Any plans for Friday night?
You can party.
I know how to throw one hell of a party.
We got a party now!
I'm ready to party!
Okay, party people!
Start the party.
Let's party!
Are we gonna get all dolled up for a party?
Party, party,
party,
party,
party,
party,
party,
party,
party,
party,
party,
party,
party.
Enjoy your last look at my ass, because I'm gonna party it off!
Everybody knows it's party time.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to NSS. This is the Reynolds Report. Harrison Ford shot back at Donald Trump, who the actor accused of not being able to tell fact from fiction. Trump recently told the New York Times that he enjoyed movies with heroic presidents, specifically 1997's Air Force One, in which Ford plays the commander-in-chief who fights off a group of Russian terrorists who hijack the presidential plane. Ford addressed Trump's comments on Wednesday by saying, "It's a movie, Donald. It was a movie. It's not like this is real life. But then, how would you know?" Mad TV is returning to television for one laugh-filled night. In honor of the late-night sketch comedy series' 20th anniversary, CW has announced plans for the Mad TV 20th Anniversary Reunion. The show originally aired on Fox. The one-hour retrospective will look back and include new material from 19 of your favorite alumni. The Mad TV 20th Anniversary Reunion special airs Tuesday, January 12th. You've probably heard of Amazon Prime and Amazon Now, but there's a new service from Amazon that knows what you want before you order it. Introducing Amazon Yesterday.
Amazon Prime eliminated shipping fees. Amazon Now eliminated the wait. This holiday, welcome to the ultimate shopping experience, Amazon Yesterday.
Oh, I forgot today was our anniversary. So I called Amazon Yesterday, and sure enough, a necklace arrives for my wife 24 hours ago. It was great.
Using technology you'll never understand, Amazon Yesterday manipulates the time-space continuum to deliver your order the day before you place it.
Today's forecast called for rain, but I didn't have an umbrella. So I called Amazon Yesterday, and I did have an umbrella, but it never rained. So I decided to return it. But thanks to Amazon Yesterday, I already had returned it. In fact, I'm not sure if the umbrella ever existed.
With Amazon Yesterday, you never have to deal with the stress of tracking a package because you never even knew you ordered it.
Actually, this is kind of dangerous. Amazon could use this technology to manipulate elections or the stock market. Someone should stop them.
It's too late to stop us. And if you tried, we'd use Amazon Yesterday to order our drones to track you down the day before you tried to stop us and kill you. Amazon Yesterday. Use it today, enjoy it yesterday, and don't ever try to stop us.
The new Star Trek trailer will screen before The Force Awakens. All this sentence needs is a Doctor Who reference, and hearing it would probably restore your virginity. The smog is currently so bad in Beijing that schools remain closed. Happy kids can be seen playing outside, building smog men and women, and having smog ball fights. Chinese officials seized 120,000 fake respiratory masks. What kind of evil criminal organization would try to make money while people are choking on air pollution? I mean, besides Volkswagen. Vladimir Putin wants to nuke ISIS. Then Donald Trump said he wants to nuke all Muslims. Then the rest of the world said, "You know, fellas, we get it. You both have small penises." Over 200,000 people have signed a petition to keep Donald Trump from visiting the UK. And remember, this is the country that lets Madonna live there. Mysteriously, cans of coffee are washing ashore in Florida. Uh-oh, caffeinated sharks. The FDA has approved for use by first responders a device that can stop bleeding from bullet wounds in 15 seconds. Just in time for family Christmas parties. 80 Boston students got sick after eating Chipotle. "Consider the gauntlet thrown," replied Taco Bell. And gunmaker Smith & Wesson has nearly tripled its profits this quarter. In other words, I don't think anyone is reading your highly persuasive Facebook rants. Thanks, everybody. We have a new episode of the Reynolds Report for you every weekday. Be sure to check out the Being Frank Show, Fridays at midnight on CHCH Television.